Hi, I'm Wade from Third Red Diesel, and today we're going to be showing you the new low-pressure fuel indicator from AirDog. Show you the little light there. The AirDog low-pressure fuel light is a product that has been a really nice product, but it's always been a product that worked with AirDog-only products. So their wiring harness used to be integrated into their wiring harness for the AirDog systems. But the low-pressure fuel indicator was always a really nice upsell that we had. Now they have expanded this kit to make this a universal kit, which I really think opens up a lot of doors for them. So we're going to go over what the kit does, but first I'm going to show you what comes in the box. So first off, you're going to be getting full color instructions that come with the low pressure indicator kit. Then you're going to get the new and improved wiring harness from AirDog for the low pressure kit. This wiring harness has a drop on it for the fuel pressure sensor. It has a drop on it for the light. And then it has a key-on power source and a ground that you will need. This is what makes this universal. No longer is it integrated into the AirDog wiring harness. All you need to do is have a key-on power source, ground this thing out, and the low-pressure indicator light will work. Comes with the same fuel pressure sensor it always has come with. This is a very quality unit. You guys that are versed in having to replace fuel pressure sensors on your trucks, I don't think we've ever had to replace one of these. This is a Honeywell sensor. It's a very nice sensor. Then it still comes with the elbow that is needed to install it on AirDog products. This little 45-degree elbow gets the fuel pressure sensor away from the motor. Just makes for a little bit better install on it. Then it comes with our indicator light. Now, the indicator light illuminates when the fuel pressure system is running at less than 5 PSI, 5 PSI or less, then you get your indicator light to come on. That is worth noting because you want to make sure that if you buy one of these universal lights, that your fuel pressure system on your truck, your low side fuel pressure system, is demanding 5 PSI and more. So just make sure that you study that and you get the right regimen, because you don't want a 3 PSI lift pump. This light is going to be on all the time for you. You get a little plate that you can use if you want to, or you can take the light out of it and you can actually use it by itself there. Then it also comes with a wire tap and a grommet to get you through the firewall. So yeah, the AirDog new fuel pressure sensor, totally universal. You can use it with AirDog products, but you can use it with all other fuel pressure manufacturers, as long as, again, you're in the correct pressure regimen. The light comes on at 5 PSI and less, so make sure that you are in the correct pressure regimen there. Quality product from AirDog. If you guys are not looking to spend the money on a fuel pressure gauge, which we always suggest that you monitor your fuel pressure, your lift pump pressure on your trucks, if you're not looking to spend the money for the gauge, this is something that will get you into a fuel pressure indication system that'll keep your truck safe and save you a little bit of money. We're going to link you in this video where you can purchase the new universal lift pump pressure system from AirDog. And please like and subscribe to our channel. And if you have any questions, just give us a call. Thanks for watching.